you. I would. Not because I want it, because they do.
So my chest is on fire, and my head just won't die.
You fucking suffocate me! Like, oh, you fucking suffocate me!
Guess I'm lying cause I don't, cause I just feel so tired. Like it's moving slowly, die. So you ain't you when you like this. This ain't you when you know it. But ain't that just the point?
2 months ago, I woke up from a coma.
Until one day, I woke up in a hospital.
I didn't know what happened.
Someone asked me, what's your problem?
But from the looks of my mother and little sister's faces, I knew that.
An alcoholic and an addict. And he said, no, that's how you've been treating your problem. I know now, I need to find a way to fill this big black hole.
Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes. So I could always be whatever you want to say, but not what you need, especially when you've been needing me.
This isn't my fucking cancer. This is my fucking choice. I've put myself here.
I don't mean just cause I want to say, or maybe I need this, or I am the only.